So another lady has asked that her baby is due in the middle of flu season, the rainy season. So if she takes a flu vaccine, how long her baby will be protected from flu after birth?
See, question is, if she has taken the vaccination and it takes about 3 weeks minimum for antibodies to get responded, the antibodies get definitely transferred. As you all know, that at 20 weeks, the baby has 10% of the antibodies which the mother has. If at 28 weeks, the baby has antibodies which are close to something like 50%, but the maximum transfer of antibodies start taking place at 32 weeks, and the maximum there is in the last 4 weeks. And because the flu antibodies are effective for almost a year, so this particular baby will be taken care in the first 6 months because of the vaccination which the mother has taken. Thereafter, the pediatricians give regularly to the children.